Oh, do I have a great tip for those of you that play golf where there's a lot of deep rough? I had to wait 3 weeks for the rough to grow around here in Arizona to get this deep. When you're in the desert, there's not a lot of rain. So in the wintertime, we don't have a lot of deep rough golf shots. Maybe around some of the greens, but that's about it. Those of you that live back east and in the Midwest, this is pretty common for you in the summertime. And often, it's wet. But let me show you a couple shots here that are the most popular when you're hitting from out of deep rough. You will have a tendency to hit it thin or scull it or top it. And let me show you why. I'm going to bend down here a little bit. When the golf club starts to swing into the back of the golf ball, there's grass growing around it. Because of the bounce on the back of the golf club, it's very difficult to get the golf club to go deep enough into the ground to find the bottom of the golf ball. So let me show you a great tip. I'll do it face on. When you're struggling and the ball is down in some deep grass, whether you're pitching the golf ball or whether it's a full golf swing, make sure that you put a lot of weight on your left side. And the final part is to make sure that the golf club finishes low to the ground after impact. So here it is on a full swing to the green with a pitch shot. Ball in the middle, weight left, handle left, swing your arms up, and straight down into the ground. And I think that you'll be able to see that there's a big change in the trajectory of the golf ball. Here it is again. Whenever you're playing out a deep rough, the top tip is for you to make sure that you follow through low after impact. Now, lastly, do not expect any backspin when you have a golf ball coming out of deep rough. Thanks, good luck, and have a great day.